I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spot.
Też nie tak.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Ooh. Nie było.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang! Jesus, put that thing down. Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Cofamy, cofamy. Nie. Co się teraz dzieje?
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just okay. Let me in now. Please.
One second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Shit.
What's going on? Whose is it?
Dobra, czyli pozostajemy w ukryciu.
Stop treating me.
No i musimy to kurde zostawić. Dobra.
Can you go already? I want to get the hell out of here.
Okej. Okay. Musimy to tak zostawić. Mam nadzieję, że takich większych perturbacji nie będzie miało w przyszłości. No, zobaczymy. Zobaczymy.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Yep. Shit.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
No tu mamy. Jestem twoją. Dzięki za dzisiaj, zadzwonię do ciebie później, okej, okay, obiecuję. Wow. Jedziemy do Max, tutaj twój biały rycerz Warren, no wiem, że już się o mnie martwisz. Nice, nie ma problemu. Dalej masz mi powiedzieć w twoim wielkim sekrecie, lol. Lol. A, to są te. Dobra, tu nic więcej nie ma.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Ognisko?
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
Małpka?
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
Co to za graffiti?
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
Ciekawe.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Ciekawe.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Dobra. Z Chloe trzeba pogadać.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step dork can be scary.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He is so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum-rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh. Oh shit.
No, not again.
Oh shit.
Why am I here again?
Bro, do Hielonkę? Na to wygląda.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out. Shit! I need to rewind and do something fast.
No dobra, tylko co teraz? Co fajnie czasem nie może połączyć z przemieszczaniem się. Niezła ta burza.
I feel like the dough is leading me. Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Co my tu mamy?
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Jake?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
No to nieźle. Śnieg w lecie, 25 stopni. Nice. Rachel. A, i to jest koniec pierwszego epizodu. Nieźle.
Not bad.
No dobra, dobra, to niech tutaj zalecą napisy, a ja zaraz wrócę. Dobra. Jeszcze napisy mamy. Piękne. To pierwszy epizod. Ile? Ponad 3 godziny? To nieźle. Muszę powiedzieć. Zobaczymy, jak się skończą przygody Max i Chloe. Bo to zapewne dopiero początek. No niezłe długie te napisy. Takie na 10 minut i kurde idealnie. Testerzy funkcjonalności. No to chyba już powoli. A nie, teraz Square Enix Europe Online Development. To... Jeszcze trochę. Nie chcę przyspieszać, bo może coś jeszcze ciekawego będzie. Jakaś zapowiedź. A, to już po polsku, okej. Okay. Ciekawe, przetłumaczone. Dziękujemy za grę. Ja również dziękuję. Ja również dziękuję za epizod pierwszy. Po czwarka. 64% graczy doniosło na Nathana. 36% tylko ukryło prawdę. Ciekawe. O! Natomiast 26% wyśmiało Wiktoria, 74% pocieszyło Wiktoria. Ciekawe. A tutaj jest tak. Oryginalnie to zrobiliśmy, ale to tylko 16% by było. Ale my wybraliśmy to interweniować, żeby pomóc Kate, 84%. Teraz zobaczmy tutaj. Uliłaś na siebie winę Chloe, 28%, obwiniłaś Chloe. 1% pozostałeś w ukryciu 37, najwięcej w sumie, ale 34% wyszłaś z ukrycia, aby zareagować. Ciekawe. Ciekawe. A, i tu są wszystkie statystyki. 43 podpisało, 57 nie podpisało. Okej, okay. Tu jest, że pomogliśmy. Opelgista bliczki Kate. Podlałaś swoją roślinkę. Nie dotknęłaś testu ciężarowego Dany. Okej, to był test ciężarowy jakiś? Nie wiem, nawet nie widziałem. Nie ruszyłaś zdjęć. Wiktorii, tego też w sumie nie widziałem, że to można ruszyć. Nie pisałaś w brudnym samochodzie, tego też w sumie nie widziałem. Ciekawe. No, bo to widzieliśmy, że się rozbiła. Nie zostawiliśmy żadnych dowodów. I przeczytaliśmy dokumenty Davida. No spoko. Okej. Okej.